We'll be right back. I started to catch a cramp in my calf. That's why I was dropping the weights. It was too heavy now. But I was just catching a crazy cramp in my foot, in the sole of this foot. I had to stop that set. That's crazy. I've never had that happen. It just goes to show, benching works more than just your chest and shoulders and triceps. Thank you.
We'll be right back.